I believe that teachers are the busiest people in the world. And I don't know if there are any teachers here tonight, but if you are, that's great, because probably you should be home preparing your lesson plans. And just felt you had to do this because it's an extra thing. So you're still doing the lesson plan, but you did this because you want to think about how things are going to be different. So I really believe that the technology is, any technology is going to be adopted in schools in the United States, if and only if it either saves the teacher time because she doesn't have to do something that she doesn't really want to do and it takes a lot of time. So grading's one of those things, you know. And another, and the only other reason why a teacher is going to adopt a new thing is that it lets her do something that she's always wanted to do, but she didn't really have a way to do that. And that's where the kind of virtual reality comes in, and the immersion. She couldn't take her kids to the New York Museum. She couldn't take her kids to Gettysburg. Now she can. So that's way cool. And so now, so she'll adopt that because she's always wanted to have her kids go to Gettysburg, and now she can.